really a huge success story worldwide. It's really grown. It's got 14 editions and more than 12 million readers. It's actually the fastest growing women's magazine. That's what Women's Health is. It's got two components. It's the first component is health and fitness. The second component is success, love and sex. Basically, the softer sides of a woman, young woman's life. Our reader is in their early 20s and 30s, and we try to reach out to them every month through expert advice, through recipes and know-how on all these aspects of a woman's life. But a very big part of Women's Health is inspiration, and we'll come to that a little later. First, Zareem.
Okay, shall I now?